So my question to both of y'all is, how are you going to daddy this award this year? I mean, how are you going to, what do you guys have in store for IIFA in New York?
Are we going to daddy this award? I've daddied you for 5 years. I think I can do a fair enough job. Saifu, how are you going to daddy this award?
It would be a very painful thing to pass.
Yeah.
Better to daddy than to mother, I think, you know.
Yeah, I suppose so.
It's a very jagged award. I think to pass it as a mother would be very painful. I'd rather father it. So yes, I think, no, listen, it's wonderful to be chosen and to be part of the hosting duo, because I think we all function also as ambassadors when we do it, from our national carrier to our movie stars to our hosts. So I'm really looking forward to hosting it with Karan, who is so witty and wonderfully intelligent and sparkling. And I hope I can keep up with him.
No, you'll be amazing. We have done this before once, I think. We've done a minor bout, but this one's a big one.
Yes.
Yeah.
This one's a big one. It's in New York. So because it's my debut, I have so many questions to ask you all, especially you, Saif. I know that IIFA is also known, ये सब आप लोगों को पता नहीं है, but it's also known क्योंकि जब award show खत्म हो जाता है, तो बहुत parties होती है, backstage parties होती है. So मैं गया नहीं था actor के तरीके से, मैं बहुत छोटा था, तो मुझे invite तो करते नहीं थे लोग. But what are these backstage parties about? I'm sure before you were married, you would go to these parties.
Even after being married.
Oh, okay.
This year I think we have Mr. Salman Khan performing, so you'll find out.
Oh, okay.
Yes. I think, yes. I mean, it's great fun. It's a wonderful time where we interact with fans and people and everyone's quite relaxed, especially after the event. And, you know, everyone's a little charged up if the performance gone well, which I'm sure it will. And we celebrate.
We celebrate.
Yeah, we do celebrate.
Into the wee hours of the night.
We'll only start celebrating in the wee hours. We're going to finish the show at about, what, 2 a.m. or something.
Yeah. Go on. I think a very key question, and I might get, I mean, I hope the organizers don't get upset with me for asking this question, is that sab log poochte hain, humare Indian award shows bahut lambe chalte. I want to ask you all both, since you all are the hosts.
Yeah.
How long is IIFA going to run for? And it's a live show. It's a live show, pehli baar, bahut saalon ke baad, live show.
How long did it run last time? 4 hours.
4 hours.
4 hours.
It's a live show, so I think they have a cap on timing. It won't go longer than 4 hours.
It'll start with the red carpet, and then
green
going into the awards.
Green carpet.
The green carpet, sorry, the eco-friendly green carpet. And then as we go ahead, it will be only for 4 hours. My second question, Saif, for you again, is that while you're on stage, you know, as actors, when we're performing, we sometimes forget steps.
Yes, yes.
It often happens.
Yeah.
Never happens.
I memorized the script. It's going to be perfect. It's live, so there's no question of last-minute editing.
Yeah, there is no question of that. But if you do forget a step, I mean, if you're doing any step like you would do, like the ole ole step or anything.
Very easy. You have to take off your shirt.
Okay. You have to take off your shirt and
sure,
that's
you
it.
Wave at the girls.
Yeah. Your
wave at the boys.
Who are you saying that to, Saifu?
To him.
Yeah, so, I mean, that goes with the territory.
Can we give them one example if we're doing like one step and we forget it?
I'm not taking off my shirt.
No, we don't take off any shirt. We pretend like we've taken off a shirt. But, and what do we do? How do we interact with them? The crowd to like...
Well, like you're dancing and then you forget and then you just walk up there, you know, and you're like, hey, baby. And then you lift up your shirt like this and you kind of take it off and then throw it into the crowd and be like, you know, hey, you know, yeah, that kind of stuff. Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to have a problem if I forget my step. Because there's no shirt going to come off.
Karan...